Okay, everyone, continue to previous tutorial. I am going to select from model 3. I select the sketch one, edit definition, and I am going to project that circle. Okay, exit the sketch. Now you have the exhaust hole there. Now I am going to make a mechanical, and I am using the thermal, and it is bonded. Okay, and I am going to use a heat loads on this surface, and I am going to use that on this face. No, that surface must be on inner inside. Inside surface and rotate it. Very difficult to come to inside faces. Outside. It is outside. What I am going to make it as that one, which is inside. And I am going to select that curve. Outside, remove. That one is control key, press that one and control key. The same here, control key and use control key, use control key. Control key, the last surface is remove. Oh, key. That one. Not the last face. Value, I am going to make it as select all those surfaces and make the value C 400 UCO. Okay, the value is what we are going to have it 100 preview UCO. Now we are running the analysis. The analysis and run. Yes. Cannot. I have forgotten to define the material, and the material is you're going to have steel. UCO. UCO. Now run the analysis. New. Okay. UCO. Thank you. Okay, it is completed without any error, and I am going to use the degrees and the display type fringe, and the temperature is actual for me. And as you see, because I couldn't reach the inside dose, so it is the maximum in those areas, and it is 411 Celsius degrees, and here also the same. Okay, it is okay, and it make it without melting, and it is all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.